Aloha again. This is on 4/20/21, and we're just enjoying the drive here, going to Watsco, actually to mail a couple things. I'm going to have something coffee-ish at the Luau Coffee, and I just wanted to point out that, you know, I don't know, there's only so much that you can say, and like I said in the last video, I said a lot of times I just do these things, I think, for myself, to help soothe my own spirit, and so, you know, we're just, you know, kind of allowing this to process and the whole thing go and all this and all that. I'm kind of saying the same thing I've said before, so maybe I better just be quiet. But look at the horsies. Oh, yeah. I mean, I love to look at them. I don't know if I'd want to care for them, but and thanks to Utsava, who cares for horses and donkeys that are in need of care and need of rescuing. So she has a couple of updates that just came up, and I probably will post the text of those later, but I don't know what I'm going to do half the time. I don't know what's going to happen. I just go through one day at a time, and it's almost like just sort of avoiding the mortar rounds of, you know, oh, wear a mask, you know. It's not a verbal most of the time, it's just people look at you, and I said, well, that's their thing. So I'm learning, I'm growing, I'm getting stronger within, one step at a time, and all I can say is we each have the freedom, mainly I have the freedom, to stand up for my own self, my own higher self, and not to force that on anyone, but it's just to be who I am. So aloha, and we will talk later.